Awards are being presented by Professor Dr. Ur Erdner, President of the Fédération Internationale de Terre Arts, member of the International Olympic Committee. The flowers and checks are being presented by Mr. Greg Easton, President of the Organizing Committee. The Longines Champion Watch is being presented by Mr. Tom Dillon, Secretary General of the Fédération Internationale de Terre Arts. Third place, representing the United States of America, Roger Little Jr. Second place, representing El Salvador, Jorge Jimenez. First place and champion of the 2010 Archery World Cup, third stage, representing the United States of America, Brandon Valentin. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of the United States of America. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us. Coming up next, our closing ceremonies and fireworks.